Hoopla Digital is a web and mobile library media streaming platform for audiobooks, comics, ebooks, movies, music, and TV. Hoopla allows library patrons to download or stream media content. Your public library at your fingertips, anytime, anywhere. Just access it from any browser available on your home device. Log in with your email and your password. Each month, Hoopla allows users to book 10 titles a month. I have already borrowed 2, so now I have 8 more titles that I can borrow this month. My Hoopla is going to show you your currently borrowed, recommended for you, and your favorites. Oh, I love Walking Dead, so I'm going to go ahead and click on that recommended for me. The Walking Dead Volume 32, Rest in Peace. This title is available for 21 days after you borrow it. The title is available for streaming and downloading. It is very important to watch and see how many days it is available after you borrow it. They can be as little as 1 day to a whole month. When you want to borrow it, it's a quick and easy. You click borrow. And it lets me know that I have until September 2nd. To return this item, or it will automatically return for me if I'm not finished before then. And once you return, that's it. I now have 7 more titles to borrow. We can browse audiobooks, movies, music, comics, ebooks, and television. I'm going to browse comics. Again, you see a title you want. You click on it. It'll give you a brief description of the item. It's in English, 186 pages, and I will have this item for 21 days. Again, I borrow it. Once I am finished, I'll return it. Or it'll automatically be returned for me. You can browse anything. Let's browse comedies. So, we have comedy, all kinds of comedy titles, okay? In your filter results, let's look for movies. So, we'll click on comedy movies. Now, it is filtered only comedy movies. Choose your language. We're going to choose English. And let's say from 2000 to 2009, okay? It has filtered down completely to 50 pages. It's still a lot. However, it's a lot less than what we started with. So let's go ahead and book the All-Star Comedy Jam. We'll have it for 2 days only. So movies are only 2 days. You want to borrow it? And then we'll return it. Moving over to our settings, it tells you what login you're under. It gives you options for your emails, kids modes, and borrowing history. It allows you to choose the library that you are a member of. We are a member of the East Cleveland Public Library, but as you can see, all the other libraries are available. And then type in your library card number. For recommendations, you can go in and type in, oh, I like comedy, living, health and fitness, romance. What kind of movies do you like? Drama, mystery, anime, horror, crime. What about music? R&B, soul, classic, comedy, karaoke. In all the way down. And then from there, Hoopla will start suggesting different titles for you. Make sure your email is correct, and if you ever need to change your password, you can do that under the settings section. Once you're finished, you can log out. Let's get to reading.